Hello friends, welcome to Bank Nifty Daily Prediction for January 4. This is your Arun N. I'm a SEBI registered analyst. Bank Nifty had a double bottom and it rallied very nicely today. December 17th low and even November 30. So it took a wonderful support. Earlier it was the resistance and it has taken the support and it has rallied, which means this 35, 540, this particular number is going to be the major support for Bank Nifty, at least for this particular week. Okay, so we can't expect this number to be broken that easily. And the momentum remains bullish in BNF. And if in case it closes below this particular number, we could expect minimum 500 to 1000 points falling Bank Nifty once it reaches 35, 540 on daily candle close. The immediate resistance for Bank Nifty, we have around this particular high, 36.870. You can see multiple times rejection happened here, right? 1, 2, almost 3 days. And then later that particular number acted as support, right? And once it was taken convincingly with a triple top, it started to fall. So this 36.870, this is going to act as strong resistance for Bank Nifty for tomorrow. And the next major resistance is going to be this ultimate top, 37,500. Of course, 37,000, the round number always acts as its own resistance when it is moving up. Just remember with respect to Bank Nifty, the round numbers 36,000, 37,000, 38,000, whenever BNF is moving up, these numbers act as major resistance. Likewise, when Bank Nifty is moving down, these numbers act as good support. This particular high is important for Bank Nifty. Once Bank Nifty trades about 36,566 on 15-minute candle close, we could expect good rally. Say at least this 200, 300 points to be filled in quickly, and one can initiate long way buying 36,600 CE. This 36,870, we have an anchor, and this anchor will definitely provide some resistance when BNF is moving up. Likewise, we have a red anchor here, and this red anchor's high should be taken out convincingly. If in case Bank Nifty is not able to break this 36,560, we could expect a correction or at least 100-200 points falling Bank Nifty from this particular number. One can buy a 36,900 PE when BNF reaches over this particular number. And based on current OI, Bank Nifty has got the strongest support around 36,000. So this 36,000 will act as good support tomorrow. And the call, it is not that heavily written compared to put, which means once again, the bulls are dominating in BNF at this particular moment. We have OI resistance around 37,000, 37,500, and highest being 38,000. So during live market hours, once we see the shift in OI, we could initiate the trades accordingly. Bank Nifty, these are the supports, 36,000 and 35,541. So what to expect from Bank Nifty? If in case it's a gap up opening, this particular number should act as support. And if in case there is a gap up opening around this particular number, you can directly buy this put with your small SL. If it's a gap down opening, this 36,000 would act as a major support. So if it's a normal opening, the anticipation is it should breach this particular 36,566 should be breached. If not, so it might come here, and if in case it faces resistance, it could come down till 36,000, and from there the rally could start. Okay, so just go with the CE or PE based on OI accordingly. Do join our Telegram channel for live updates on OI and our prediction numbers. Thanks for watching this video, friends. Please click on the like button if you feel this video is useful to you, and click on the bell icon and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.